everybody, and let's get right into this. Welcome to back to Let's Play Dead Space 2, where we were exploring. Creepy doors. Oh yeah, this is like the demo. This is probably not like the demo, and I'm gonna be horrified halfway through. Oh yeah, hit them. What's that? What's this? A tailor. Right in that one, there's undoubtedly something. As if that one. I'm gonna guess that one. Let's see if I'm right. Oh, okay, well, you know. Come on! I know you're in there.
You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Yes.
Jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading. Just follow your locator and hurry.
Yeah, they're gonna die.
Thank you.
go this way, then. What's over here? Ooh. Lots and lots of goodies. What's that? Why do the unitologists have to always make it so that all of their structure is horrifying? Be any necromorphs in here at all. Baby! No! This is the moment I've been looking for. Zombie baby apocalypse. Baby. Resisting Justin Bieber to a bear. Stuff written on walls. Creepy. This is gonna be stalkers in here, aren't there? Wait, this is also the place apart from the demo. Yeah. technically, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Line racks. That is cool. Here, though. This goes around. Stairs. That would be a good place to start. We do have no inventory space. Baby at first. Ooh, it's a... I can't hear you. Oh, geez. Behind you.